So I decided to become my assistant's assistant for the day because how hard could it be? So first, I got her a coffee.
I said almond, not oat.
Apparently I did that wrong. And then I went to pick up her dry cleaning. And apparently I also did that wrong.
Larry? Ah,
oops. And next, I went to walk my own dog. Why don't I always do that? And finally, I scheduled her lunch meeting.
Are you sure we're meeting here?
Yeah, I don't think being an assistant's for me.